Are you recording yet?
Yeah.
Kitty, kitty, kitty. Look, guys, I have Priscilla here with me. And since it's like Easter and springtime, she's going to be with me on my Saturday.
She's made out of silicone.
So she's Priscilla, and she's going to stay right here with Mabry because Mabry takes good care of her. Okay, anyways, I thought that... I know it's terrible lighting. It's probably terrible lighting because it always is.
It's because we can't make videos till now. That's why.
We promised you guys a nursery tour, room tour thing. And, like we said, we don't really like it this way, and probably we'll go back, but...
Or we're going to try a whole different way. It can't stay like this, guys. Okay. We tried to make more room, and we made less room.
Okay. So what we're going to do, we're going to start right here with this shelf. This shelf really didn't move that much at all.
No, this one didn't move. It just moved down.
It just moved down a little.
And we didn't...
It's the same, but yeah. We have all of our...
We didn't organize the shelf yet, so excuse the mess.
Giraffe collection. Yeah. Okay. Then we have,
Yeah, there's really no sense in explaining the shelf, really, because we have to organize it, so.
Maybe Max stuff right here, our bottles, more bottles, hair bows.
Yeah, these bottles don't go here.
Yeah, we need to make more room, that's what.
Yeah, we have to organize this. That's so, what we didn't do yet.
Oh my gosh, I forgot about these ones. So we have hair bows, we have a bunch of our passies.
And two more.
More passies down there, we have more hair bows, and then more bottles in there.
Yeah.
We have lots of bottles, but, like, we try only to have, like, one of each besides Nux, I think.
Yeah, because Nux are the cutest.
Nux are the cutest. So we try to have, like, one of each brand.
These are
a lot of different
ones. We'll go into more detail after we move the nursery around again, guys.
Okay, so then the next shelf down here, we have Mabry Maddox, which they were sitting over there.
Yeah.
So they're now sitting up here, which is even cuter because you can see them better. We have Miss Kenya, we have Priscilla, and we have the little toys on, stuff like that. And then they have our lovies right here and dollies, and then we have our... Never Forgotten Taggers. We have Steven blankets and
all kinds of blankets. There's just blankets galore in there, guys.
Then, like, we had to quit doing this because we just obviously don't have enough room. We could go up there, but I don't know yet.
We might.
But see, if that shelf moves back down this way, we couldn't do that. So,
yeah.
Before, we just kind of quit doing that.
There's the pet net.
We still have one.
With some of their toys.
Snowball. What's his face? Okay.
This is the cute part, though, guys. Oh, my gosh.
This is a crib.
So cute.
Our newborns.
Yes.
So we got this big, white crib. And we have all of our babies, Dax, Heaven, you know, so on. I'm not going
to
name all of them.
We tried to go boy, girl, boy. She always... Wait, and here she is. Boy. But then we... Wait, boy. Why did I go boy?
Oh, no. Harlow... Oh, maybe because Harlow and Meta wanted to be next to each other.
Yeah.
Anyways, we have a line of cute loveys back here, mostly owls, and yeah. So cute going back there. Then they each have their own lovey. It's not actually theirs, because obviously, you know.
But this one is Meadow's lovey.
Yeah, because
that's hers.
That for her.
And this is... No, this one's Meadow's, that's Harlow's.
Yeah. And that's what you said. You said it right.
I thought I said...
I don't know. But we have our little lion thing right there. Mm-hmm. We have these little things. I don't know. We just have random stuff, like, all over the wall. Mm-hmm. That looks kind of cute. We have some little pillow pets. We have this little thing with diapers, in case we need, like, a diaper for video.
Yeah. Winter's laying in this for
this one. It's for a boy, but, well, she's laying in that right there. We have our little changing station, which we haven't used that much.
Because I was trying to make more room so we could... Now we can use it. Guys, we're just going to figure out a whole new way to move it, and then I'll show you again.
More lovies. We have so many, like, lovies and stuff all around the room.
The window sill I hate.
Yeah,
I just couldn't...
Have, like,
I couldn't organize it.
Diapers go over. We are still going to start doing more giveaways.
Yeah.
So we use those for...
It's just hard. It's hard for us to do giveaways, guys.
We have a lot of diapers, a big owl, some wipes, books, stuff like that. We have little bows.
Yeah, and I don't like that there either.
And then we have this one right here, and I'll go through the drawers.
Sorry if some of them are messy.
Socks.
That's all girls' socks.
All girls' socks. We have all girls' hats.
And is it all hats?
I think there's mittens, no?
Yeah, there's mittens in there.
Okay. I just can't see them. Then we have boys' socks and hats.
And mittens.
And their bibs.
Open that a little bit more, can you? Oh, well.
We keep our collector's babies up in there. So when we get more of these, we'll just, like, stack them, maybe. I'm not sure.
Yeah.
But they're so small. So.
Well, I just didn't want her to get ruined while we were moving the nursery around, so.
Yeah. We have our big fluffy teddy right there. We have Promise and Lily over here and their little bouncers.
All the babies are swaddled, guys, because it's been really cold down here.
We have little things. We have wool.
Oh, and I don't like this. I hate this right here.
We just don't have any room for it.
It's smashing down the other door where I can't open it.
So we have our Welcome to the Jungle. We have little baby things. This little spinny thing.
That's been there for a long time.
Oh, what is this?
There are onesies, extra onesies.
We have extra onesies up there. Probably some, like, little skirts in there.
Yeah.
We have random girl stuff.
Most of that thing is all preemie.
We have our toys for, like, the bigger babies. I'm not going to go through all the clothes.
No.
Because we just have, like, our drawer of clothes.
Yeah.
In there.
Those are just Mabry and Maddox, Laylee, and...
Promises.
0 to 3. Here's all their shoes. I'll open their shoes. Boy shoes, girl shoes, and bigger shoes.
Yeah. And then we have all the boys' clothes, more boys' clothes.
Girls' clothes.
Girls' clothes. Yeah. We have this box right here of sleepers.
Yeah, that's all 0 to 3 month sleepers and 3 to 6 months.
Oh, okay. Then we have our little Moses basket with our preemies in it. Yeah. Preemie slash newborn.
Oh, I never did get to show you guys this.
Yeah, they have
their... My mom finally... Well, she actually gave me this hat a long time ago, so I had it. Look how cute.
Look at their little magic. We're not doing a different video on that.
Yeah.
But we have Carson right here. Oh my gosh, my little booger bear. He's so small.
Carson is the smallest reborn.
They're all small because it's like really cold down here. And like, there's, he's just, oh. I love when he's swallowed.
Look at his bed head. Oh, even his bed head is cute.
Alright.
More toys.
More toys. We have most of our boppies and smaller boppies. We have so many clothes on this rack and right here.
Here's our hanging clothes everywhere. Sorry. So I'm trying to do cover.
And then we have that one. That's
nothing. Two boppies.
We have a haul for you guys. So that bags in. Then we have our little white crib.
Yeah.
We have.
I don't want to show that hat he's wearing.
We have Memphis and Declan, right?
Yeah.
Here.
Memphis and Declan.
You just kind of showed it. Well, we have this little swing.
Yeah. Okay. And our rug still.
Yeah, our rug. And then our little thing that we use for.
We really like this idea, guys. It's just so much fun to have that when you're changing.
It's so cute. Just like, hey, throw me a brush. You don't have to get up, you know.
If you forget
it's
it.
It's kind of the lazier style, but
it's not lazy. It's handy.
You don't have to get up and go
getting it. It's handy.
So, yes.
But, yeah. Let us know your opinion, but it's probably not going to stay like this. I really do like Mabry and Maddox up there, though. They just seem happier up there. Don't you, baby girl?
It probably is more comfortable than the fireplace.
Say hi to everybody. Hi.
But, anyway, thank you guys for watching.
Hi, Munster.
Our nursery tour. We'll be doing more videos.
So. Can you hear that? Sorry, say that again.
I said, thank you guys for watching this nursery tour. It's probably going to change, but, more videos coming. Love you.
Bye.